Hey guys, it's Flair Blitz Banana here with just an unscripted video on my thoughts on the new Pokemon that was revealed this morning, Magiana. I saw this on my way to school this morning and my first thought was Mega Clink Clang? And then I thought it was a new form of Diancie. And then I thought it had something to do with the Queen Bee from Mario Galaxy. Then I realized that was completely irrelevant and then went back to thinking, then I just started reading some articles. This thing, its name is Magiana. It is a new Pokemon, apparently, that was revealed in Korokoro. There's not too much known about it. All that's known is that it is a man-made Pokemon created by humans 500 years ago. It possesses a metallic body, and text confirms that it was made by human hands. It is a mythical Pokemon. Okay, so right off the bat, this is from Cerebi, by the way. Right off the bat, we know this is a mythical slash legendary Pokemon. Mythical is like a word for a Pokemon that's a legendary, but it's not really. It's classified by fans as legendary. It means legendary, okay? Let's just go with that. Magiana here. It's not like Lucario or Zoroark, where it acts like a legendary in the upcoming movie, and it's from the next gen, but it's not actually a legendary. No, this thing is a legendary. It's on Cerebi. It is a mythical Pokemon. Maybe Cerebi's wrong, but I'm assuming that they got that information from Korokoro. I don't think Cerebi would say something that is speculation is fact. I'm pretty sure this is true. I'm looking at it right now. It definitely looks like Diancie. Also looks like a Pokeball. I've seen a lot of speculation of this. What if this Magiana is Diancie, but it's been captured by this Pokeball device thing? I don't know. Apparently, Volcanion is trying to hunt down Magiana because it knows some sort of secret. Is it because Magiana is actually a Diancie that's been captured by this Pokeball type thing? Who knows? There's really not too much that we know, but what we do know is that it's going to be in the next movie. And that thing with Volcanion hunting it down, yeah, that's the next movie. Apparently Volcanion knows some sort of secret about Magiana, and it's trying to help Ash. So I guess Volcanion's the good guy, unless if they're planning on making Volcanion some sort of traitor thing, and Ash is stupid and fell for it, which I wouldn't put past him. But so apparently Magiana's the bad guy, supposedly. And it's apparently been captured by the Azoth Kingdom? So I'm assuming that in this movie, Ash and Volcanion go back in time. They go back in time? Could that be it? I don't know. There's really not that much known about this thing. You know what? I've been trying to make speculation on this thing's lore. Let's be real. Pretty much all speculation at this point is pretty much you can't trust anything right now. There's too little revealed about this. I'm just kind of rambling on. Maybe that Pokeball thing is something that Azoth created to control Diancie. Will we see AZ in the anime or something? I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of the anime, but I might watch this because what is this Magiana thing? Is it a new form for Diancie? Is it going to be in Gen 6? Is this the marking of Gen 7? Or is this something different? I was thinking, one thing that no one's thought of yet that I think could be possible is this Magiana is a Pokemon Go exclusive. I don't know, I'm just kind of throwing that out there. I don't think it's actually true, but it's just kind of food for thought, because think about it, they're going to want to promote this Pokemon Go coming up, and what better way to grab your money than introducing an exclusive new legendary Pokemon with actually pretty cool looking design. I really like it. It's kind of weird, but yeah, it's kind of creeped me out, but other than that, it's pretty cool design. So, what do you guys think? Is there anything I'm missing? Oh, wait, one thing. Nah, I'm not gonna mention. There have been some theories about Volcanion saying that Volcanion is made by Team Flare. But Volcanion is hunting down Magiana. So does that deconfirm the Team Flare theory? Or did Volcanion travel back in time to hunt down Magiana? And if so, why isn't it hunting it down in the present? What is the deal with Magiana? What does this thing contain? Wait. Wow, I just literally thought of this as I'm recording this. What if this has something to do with the ultimate weapon? Think about it. Some sort of core thing. And it could be a core thing, I mean. It could be some sort of core to the weapon, something to power the weapon. It's made out of gears. I think that this thing was made by AZ. It was maybe used in conjunction with the ultimate weapon. I don't know. This could be a part of it. Maybe it was some sort of assistant to AZ. Maybe it was made from leftover parts of the ultimate weapon. Who knows? Hopefully we will be finding out in the days to come. I honestly think they're gonna announce something on, I believe it's the 27th is the 20th anniversary. Something's gonna drop then, and it's gonna be huge. This is just kind of a teaser to get people excited. That's what Nintendo likes to do. They like to bring out the hype, and us as YouTubers, it's our job to help them with that and make them a ton of money. But I guess that's all I have to say about Magiana. We don't really know anything. It's a Pokemon. It's probably Steel Fairy. That's not a fact. It's a legendary. It's gonna be the next movie, and in that movie, Volcanion's hunting it down. That's all we know. Is it related to Diancie? That's the thing. I know it's got a different name from Diancie. I know. I should have mentioned this, man. My thoughts are so jumbled up. But what if Magiana is just what they call it, and that's not actually something called Magiana, it's just Diancie? But of course, then there's the fact that maybe AZ could have created, and this thing is, of course, man-made, so maybe it was a modified Diancie, like people think how Genesect is a modified Kabutops, and Team Plasma did that, so maybe AZ did this with Diancie, who knows. I just threw out all the ideas that I had. I'm done. Ugh. That was man, my brain. But anyway, guys, that's it. That's all I have to say. If you ask me any more about Magiana, my brain is gonna implode in upon itself. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna split. Thank you so much for watching this jumbled mess of a video, and I hope to see you guys next time.